Good evening, everyone, or I guess it's still afternoon. Good afternoon, everyone. Happy New Year. Joe for JaspysHobbyland.com here, live from Redondo Beach, California. As you can see right here, we're doing a pick your team of Panini Donruss Optic Football, number 3 on the 2nd of the new year. Thanks to everybody for getting in. James with the last spot mojo, James and the Jags. Good luck to James with the last spot mojo, and good luck to everybody in this break. Hope you had a happy and safe New Year's. All right, so no vet base ships, everything else does. That's pretty common with large base heavy products like this. All right. All right, so there's the empty box. Glad we're knocking this. This is about an hour long break. I'm glad we're knocking this break out a little bit on the earlier side tonight. That kind of helps out a lot. So there's 6 on the left side, 6 on the right side. For those of you who haven't seen it, that's the configuration right there. So 1 autograph per box on average. On card rated rookie autographs. It's a pretty good looking set. So, I'm a fan of it. Now, Bossman did one of these over the weekend. Did anybody watch this over the weekend? Was it nice? Were there some big hits in there? What was some big hits? I know the first case I did on release night, we pulled a on-card auto of Dak Prescott, among other things. There were some vets in there too, but there's some nice stuff in here. It's kind of a long break, I guess. As a breaker, it's kind of like, all right, this is gonna take a little bit. But I have to say that in terms of the quality, it's pretty nice. I think for a base heavy set like this, I think it's pretty nice. I'm a fan of it. I'm a bigger fan of this than a lot of other of the other base heavy products that came out throughout the year. So, oh, nice. Some nice Bosas. A green Joey Bosa came out of pick your team number 2. This is pick your team 3. Let's see what we can pull out of here. There's nice stuff in here too. It's a good checklist. Solid checklist. A good mix of veterans and and rookie autos. And there's a number of parallels in here too that are fun to chase as well. So thanks for grabbing this, everybody, on JaspysHobbyland.com. There is another pick your team available on the website right now. Jason Heggs saying, "Hey, I think it's better than Topps Chrome, in my opinion." It's a similar product, but yeah, I can see where you're going with that. Right. Box number 1. Good luck, everybody. All right, we're gonna start off with Matt Ford. And this is our first auto already. 3 out of 75. Xavien Howard. Nice. Xavien Howard autograph going out to the Dolphins. That would be Jason McKee. There you go, Jason. Set that right there. And a lot of cool parallels too. There's Braxton Miller, 81 out of 99. My Raiders will be facing the Houston Texans in the playoffs. Now, this will obviously ship. Veteran base like this Jonathan Stewart, not a refractor, will not ship. Obviously, stuff like this prototype insert will ship. Right there, and all those rookies will obviously ship too. That will ship. See, you can tell that's a refractor, so that Sammy Watkins will ship. You like that? There's Kirk Cousins. There's Wendell Smallwood. 210 out of 299 for the Eagles. And 82 out of 99, Rashad Higgins, on-card autograph. Looks like this is a hot box, folks. So we should be expecting 4 autographs out of here. There's Jalen Smith. That's for the Browns. That'll go out to Mike Koster. There's my boy Latavius Murray. It's Gridiron King. Some of these are our ship. If I miss like a numbered card, you know, because some of the inserts are kind of hard to see if they're numbered or not. If I miss one, don't freak out. Our shipping team looks through all of those and they'll make sure that it gets sorted out and shipped to you. 212 out of 299. There's my boy Amari Cooper. That'll go out to the Oakland Raiders. That will be Jason Bau. Nice. My Raiders having a little difficulty against the Denver Broncos, but hopefully they'll be back on track in the playoffs. There's a die cut of Terry Bradshaw, I mean. Cody Kessler. And Mackenzie Alexander, 11 out of 50. Nice low-numbered autograph for the Vikings going out to Conrad Boats. Oh, that should be numbered, right? Yeah, 109 out of 199, Odell Beckham Jr. Upside down, DeForest Buckner. These are numbered. You can kind of tell by the blue parallel in the background. This die cut, Aaron Rodgers, 68 out of 149. Aaron Rodgers running the table. Aaron Rodgers and the Packers doing well against the Lions. Fans of the game. Megan Fox is a fan of the Rams. All right, fair enough. Is that true? I think it's just the LA connection. So this will get randomized to one person in the break as a lot in case more come out. If it's autographed, then it'll be randomized separately from the lot of the base versions of this. We'll cross that bridge when we get there, but just so you know. Nice. 24 out of 25. Low number. On-card auto, Tyler Irvin. Houston Texans. Matthew Viss with that one. Nice. And that should be it for the autographs. We've got a Gridiron Kings Von Miller. 123 out of 149. Yeah, so Ron is saying, yeah, they're like Donruss inserts, but they did Donruss this year. But, yeah, they started to insert some of these designs in here. Just kind of some cross-branding, looks like. All right, so that was box number one, and it was a hot box. Hot box and box number one. We got the Browns autograph. We've got the Dolphins auto. Texans got one. That was a nice one. And the Mackenzie Alexander for Conrad and his Vikings. All right. Second box. And Kyle, I saw your comment earlier, Kyle Kramer, about how you're like, I seem to jump into the stream right when Optic is starting. It's just box two as well, Kyle. Just sit back and relax. Heggs is asking if Tyler Boyd is a redemption in this. I'm not sure. I don't remember, to be honest with you. I only did one case, and I don't think I saw a Tyler Boyd autograph. So happy New Year to everybody. Hopefully it went well. And hopefully everyone's safe. And hopefully no worse for the wear, aside from maybe some exhaustion, maybe a little H overs perhaps, a little hangovers. There you go. Kyle's like curing my hangover with a little more Busch Light. There you go. This is not making it worse, Kyle. This should be therapy. This should be relaxing. Look how calm this is. See? You have the hypnotic opening, the hypnotic and rhythmic opening of packs. You've got my soothing voice. And you've got the hypnotic sweep of cards when I go through them. Right? Punctuated by a train whistle, maybe. Which will help everyone to wake up, I guess, if they fall asleep in the middle of this break. James Davidson asking, how much does eBay charge you to sell cards new to selling? I think by the time you get eBay fees taken out and PayPal fees taken out, which you'll need PayPal if you want to sell. I don't know, what is it, 25 to 30% off the final selling price by the time all said and done? Does that sound about right? Sometimes it depends on the amount, but roughly speaking, it's about that. All right, next box. Is that numbered Legends of the Fall? It is, 115 out of 149 for the Patriots, Adam Vinatieri. Hunter Henry Refractor. There you go. Heg says it's 13% on eBay, 5% PayPal. That's about right. 18%, 18, 20% around there. Maybe that's what it is. Maybe it's closer to that. 20%. That sounds about right. Sean Davis, 52 out of 99. It's been ages since I've sold anything on there. Sean Davis, Steelers autograph for Daniel Pelletier. Nice one, Dan. Here's Tyler Boyd, rookies. And is this another hot box? 72 out of 75. There it is. Hot boxes. Cody Core for the Bengals and Heggs. And then the Kavari Russell, 100 out of 149 for the Chiefs. Tyrod Taylor for the Bills, 19 out of 299. Bills will be starting a new era next season. New coach, perhaps new quarterbacks as well. Will Fuller. We'll be seeing some of him. My Raiders will be seeing some of him. 18 out of 99. Yeah, maybe they're all hot boxes. There's a redemption right there, too. I think Heggs was saying that redemptions only seem to come in the hot boxes. Maybe. Rookie patch autograph, Hunter Henry. Nice one for the Chargers. That'll go to Dano with the Bolts. Where's my pen? I'll use this pen right here. The future Antonio Gates, perhaps. Very much so, Brian Parody. Yeah, it's pretty similar to Topps Chrome. I think it kind of fills that space that has been left there by Topps. There's JJ's brother, Derek. There's Emmanuel Ogba, 15 out of 25. That'll go out to the Dog Pound. That'll be for Mike Coster. Oh, this Jonathan Stewart, sorry, is number 92 and 99 for the Panthers. There's that Chris Jones, 250 out of 299 for the Chiefs. Who has the chefs in this one? John does. And I think that's it. There you go. That was box number two. So you got that Hunter Henry redemption for the Chargers. Bengals got a blue Cody Core out of 75. That's a nice low number, Heggs. Steelers with one and the Browns with one right there. Are you serious? Breaking Bad 757? Those Dak base cards are selling for about $20? It's crazy talk. All right, well, I mean, those ship. There it is. I'll make sure it's set aside so it'll be top loaded for the Cowboys. That would be Dano with that one. Phil's asking when contenders will be posted on the site. There's a good chance we may not even do contenders just because of the number of base cards that it has in there. Charlie C. No, Vault Original 5x7s have not been busted open yet because they are stuck in they are locked away in one of our spot randomizers, one of our fillers on JaspysHobbyland.com. So that needs to go first before we can break Vault Originals and before we can break, I think another break is locked up too. I think the preferred random hit break. Let me copy and paste that break right there. All right, there it is. So yeah, everybody, we want to work on those fillers this week so we can break open the breaks that are full and those monster mixers we can unlock as well. Well, hey, that's a good call, Charlie. I hope we can fill those spot randomizers so then we can do some of those other breaks. Oh, we are doing contenders. There you go, Phil. It's a long break. Contenders is nice, though. We do have Panini National Treasures baseball fans almost filled up, if not already. I see a couple of orders coming in right now on JaspysHobbyland.com. So be sure to go to the website and check it out. I mean, we're still a little ways from finishing up this break, but if you want to get a head start on other breaks, then let's get it going, just so we can kind of get some good momentum going. First full night of breaking of the year. Let's get it done. Thanks, Rex. Happy New Year. All right. Last pack, next box. Good luck, everybody. No, false, Rex. Nick is much older than that. Got a gold Greg Olson. That's 8 out of 10. Nice one for the Panthers. Going out to Craig. Now, we got our first, by the way, in case people ask. The first two boxes we did were hot boxes. So every other box should have one autograph per box. Out of 99. Brandon Cooks. Drew Brees, another one for the Saints. 20 out of 99. That'll go to Karen Steele. And 11 out of 99, Devontae Booker. On-card autograph. Nice one for Dano. That's the autograph. There, saw a little bit of Connor Cook in that Raiders game. It's interesting. I'm a little nervous about my Raiders. There you go. Fans of the game. Once again, that'll be... Actually, my bad. That goes to the Rams. And Daisy Ridley just has an NFL logo, so that will be randomized. There's DeForest Buckner at a $2.99. No. You guarantee it, Rex? No, he is not. He's much older than that. He's not 35, though. He's between 15 and 40, just like me. Our ages are usually kind of a big secret here. Jameis Winston, nice one for the Buccaneers. Famous Jameis. Shane with that one, 59 out of 299. And Jalen Smith, blue for the Cowboys out of 149. There's Carson Wentz, rated rookie. All right, so the Broncos autograph going to Dano. There it is. Remember, our hot boxes have already been pulled. Both of them, both hot boxes have already been pulled. One autograph per box, Brian Parody. Hot boxes at 4. Both hot boxes opened up, pulled already. So one auto per box and then a bunch of parallels. All right. Next one. Good luck, everybody. $40 is the new $20, Dano. That's correct. Come on, man. Sometimes one of the packs always gets a little little extra glue on it. All right, there we go. Next box. Let's see what we got here. We start off with little JJ Watt. TB12 blue, 21. That's the reverse of his jersey number, I guess. 21 out of 149 for the Patriots. That'd be Jackie. There's Dak Prescott again. We'll set that aside. Todd Gurley, die cut. Larry Fitzgerald, does he retire? Maybe? 140 out of 299. That's right, Will. They're all eBay one of ones. God, eBay one of ones. The Sheriff, Peyton Manning. That is 97 out of 99 for Phil and the Colts. We've got a gold Nate Sudfeld. 142 out of 199 for the Redskins. And we've got fans of the game. That'll go to the Jets. Skylar Astin. I have no idea who this guy is. An actor. Oh, he was in West Side Story, a production of West Side Story on Broadway. Good for you. He's a Jets fan. There it is. So that'll go to the Jets. Although maybe it was more in reference to the Jets in West Side Story. I don't know if he's actually a Jets fan. There's Carson Palmer. Does he retire? 107 out of 199 for the Cardinals and Tristan. Cardinals may be seeing some changes next season. There's Emmett Smith. Die cut for the Cowboys. 118 out of 149. Dano with the Cowboys. Haven't seen our autograph yet. Green, Legends of the Fall, Kurt. Well, no, it's just green. Yes, that is correct. So, does not ship. This ships, 131 out of 150, Chris Moore. Demaryius Thomas, this will ship. Demaryius Thomas doesn't ship. Drew Brees doesn't ship. This ships because it's an insert. Doesn't ship. This ships Jihad Ward for my Raiders at a $2.99. Jordan Howard ships because he's a rated rookie. So second year players are not technically rookies, right, Steve? So they are considered veterans. They will not ship. Jackson, yes, Panini usually comes out with Lux every year. Joe Hauer, there you go. I pull scrubs with that Chris Moore for the Ravens. Next box. Hot box is already pulled, folks. FYI. Well, rated rookies and all the different inserts. All the different inserts will ship. Right, I know, Billy Ray. I saw that. I saw your comment earlier. They better have a plate in every box that they usually do in a product called Plates and Patches. Yeah, Phil. I just heard Jason Jaspy yelling about that. Yeah, Daniel Erickson. Let's fill up that three case of Impeccable, which means we also have to fill up that spot randomizer too, folks. That's the Impeccable, I believe, is locked away in a spot randomizer. Is it not? Maybe not. I don't know. Oh, no, it's not. I think it's unlocked and ready to go. So we can do that. Sure, Brian. Gold standard basketball. Grab a division, Brian. You should, because that's almost full. Because we haven't seen any of that. That's a new release that we haven't seen much of yet. Why can't you, Brian? Help us out. If you want to see it so bad. Jackson Football Cards is asking, is Panini releasing anything new this year? Think about what you just said, Jackson. Nah, Panini decided they're not going to release anything new this year. All right, Dano. And for everybody who was wondering what ships and what doesn't ship. This doesn't ship. This obviously ships because it's a rookie and it's numbered. 144 out of 199. This ships. Right? This doesn't ship. That doesn't ship. This will ship. That will ship because that's a rookie card right there. So it's not just the rated rookie. So these little RC cards will ship. That will not ship. That obviously ships. That's a refractor right there. Right? So that ships. This will ship, obviously, to the Rams. 007. Out of 299. Obviously, all these rated rookies will ship. These download the app cards, they will not ship. Gronk will not ship. Doug Baldwin won't ship. The rookies insert of Devontae Booker will obviously ship. Von Bell will not ship. Von Miller won't ship. Gridiron Kings will ship. Kimdichi, which is an RC. 193 out of 199, numbered as well, so that obviously ships. Yeah, no worries, Dan. Is that clear for everybody? So Austin Johnson does ship because he's a rookie card. Russell Wilson, sorry, won't ship. That Peyton Manning will ship. This Odell Beckham Jr. is a refractor, so that will ship. The rated rookies will ship. Blake Bortles will not ship, etc., etc. Does that make sense for everybody? That's what we mean when we say veteran base doesn't ship. This will ship because it's a cool die cut. All right, if you guys have any questions about that, let me know. If you need any clarification, I'll be happy to explain it further. Derek Watt, 41 out of 99, JJ's brother, fullback for the Chargers. Sammy Watkins, Gridiron Kings, out of 249, going out to the Bills. That'll be for Will Halpe and the Bills. Wow. Sprinkle 47, we go live 3 p.m. Pacific to 11 p.m. Pacific. So we have plenty of time to break tonight. Jalen Smith, out of 149 for the Cowboys. There's another Dak Prescott, which I'll set aside. That'll go to the Jets. Paul Perkins, powder blue or cyan or whatever this color is, out of 299. That'll go to the New York Football Giants. Did I miss it? Oh, this right here. It's right in front of me. Out of 199, Brandon Cooks, that'll ship. Did I miss the auto? Oh, is it called Aqua Hegs? Thanks. I didn't miss it, right? No, this is from the previous box. I always get paranoid when there's a no auto box. Come on, man. Ah, well, that's annoying. Oh, he left the chat. I didn't see one, folks. Well, sorry. Maybe another box will have two. Or some box in the world has two. That's annoying. Yeah. Well, on average, that's how they get you. Nope, no points in there either, Christian. Yeah, if Daniel, it, by locked, it means that, yeah, I mean, I double checked like three times. Yeah, the spot randomizers have to go first. That's what it means by locked. So even if it fills, it has to wait for those spot randomizers to go. I don't think anything was stuck together. I double checked it a couple times. I kind of flew through them. Yeah, I mean, it happens. It's not too often I see that happen, but it does happen every once in a while. Yeah, that's why your hotbox, John, may have had only three autos instead of four. It's relatively uncommon, but it does happen every once in a while. I mean, when you're producing a product with so many base cards and everything, and so many boxes and so many cases. Daniel Erickson, you're confused about the fillers. Go check out jaspyshobbyland.com and click on any one of those fillers that where it says spot random on the website. And there's a text description in there. In fact, let me drop you the link as soon as I finish these last two packs. It's a little confusing at first, but it'll make sense. Here, let me drop you a link, and there should be some information in there for you. I had a frequently asked questions section in there, but I think it accidentally got deleted for some reason. I'll pop that in there again. So yeah, so if you click on that link right there, Daniel Erickson, there should be some info there. Yeah, the frequently asked questions bit is gone for some reason, but I'll put it in there again after this break, just so I know people aren't, we don't do it too often, so I think people are sometimes unfamiliar with it, especially if you're new to breaking. Okay, moving on, Optic Pick Your Team 3, there's Vernon Hargreaves III, blue, that is out of 149 for the Buccaneers, that'll go to Shane. There's the Aqua Trevor Davis for the Packers out of 299. There's a red Von Miller for the Broncos. That's 67 out of 99. Kind of a surprising move when Kubiak announced his retirement before the game yesterday. X-Fractor, there's Ricardo Lewis for the Browns, 97 out of 199 for the Dog Pound. There's an autograph, 33 out of 75. Blue, Devontae Booker for the Broncos. That'll go to Dano. Aqua Kenneth Dixon for Joe, out of 299. Red Carson Wentz for the Eagles, also to Dano, 77 out of 99 on that one. So this will take a while to get the, it shouldn't actually, Daniel. I mean, if you believe, you know, we filled those up in a day before. So don't get discouraged by the number of spots that you see there and don't assume that it's gonna take a week. It could happen tonight, all of them. Just depends on the momentum. 79 out of 149. Von Miller, prototype. So I think a lot of people just take a look at those spots and they get all down about it just because it seems like there's a lot of spots, but Hey, if everyone got a spot right now, that'd be filled up pretty quickly. So it's a collective action problem. Everyone has to just rally together for it. I'm looking on the YouTube stream right now. There are 66 people watching right now. Imagine if everybody bought a spot right now in that spot randomizer. We'd have that filled up pretty quickly. You know, we've got 15 people watching on YouTube right now. You know, so if everybody bought a spot, it'd be filled up pretty quickly. But it's a matter of whether you guys want it or not. How bad do you guys want it? How bad do you guys want to pay $99 just to get, you know, just to get a $415 transcendent spot? That's a pretty good deal in our spot randomizer, right? How nice would it be to only spend $99 and get into one of our high-end monster mixers that are easily a couple hundred dollars a spot? There you go. Dude Madden Mobile, do I ever buy spots for my own break? Never. That's a conflict of interest, and it's unethical, in my opinion. So I don't do it. You know? I cannot buy a spot for myself, Heggs. That is unethical. What if I end up, you know, with a hundred, with like the, what if I end up with a transcendent spot and get the Chris Bryant one of one? Everyone will think it's rigged. I cannot put myself in that position, you guys. Sam B asking, I'm what break? I don't know, Sam. Yeah, and there's also a big break credit promotion going on with that spot filler as well, that spot randomizer 22, 23, and 24. If you end up being randomized in the bottom 45 of each spot randomizer, you'll be collected into a separate randomizer where we're giving away up to $1,000 of break credit. Sam, I have no idea what break you are in, sir. If you check your receipt, then you should be, we email everybody a receipt of their order, so that way you know what break you're in. This is currently pick your team number 3. At a glance, I don't see your name on here. I see a couple Sams, but I don't know if you're that Sam. But this is pick your team number 3, Donruss Optic Football from JaspysHobbyland.com. Dude Madden Mobile says, I wish my Chiefs would play your Raiders in the playoffs. We would kill you guys. Probably. With Matt McGloin, yeah. Well, hey, if we beat the Texans, then I think we would play the Chiefs. And, oh, you were wondering what break I was. Oh, you need to be more clear, Sam. We were talking about those spot randomizers that we were trying to fill up. I believe this is numbered, right? Yeah. 73 out of 99. All those spot randoms on JaspysHobbyland.com. That goes to Phil and the Colts. Because we got to fill up those spot randoms on JaspysHobbyland.com in order to unlock our monster mixers and a couple other breaks that are actually already filled up, like Vault Originals and the preferred random hit break. Top targets, Julius Thomas, 46 out of 99 for the Broncos. I don't think I've seen this insert yet. It's pretty cool. Kenny Stabler. Yeah, the Astros would definitely be killed if they played the Raiders. 182 out of 199, Nick Vinette for the Seahawks. That'll go to Devin with the Seahawks, who's looking for a ProSize auto, I believe. Dak Prescott, is this numbered? It is. Wow. 15 out of 25. So someone was telling me if the base card versions of these are selling for like close to $20, what would an out of 25 parallel go for on eBay or on a secondary market? One wonders. Prototype, speaking of the Texans, 51 out of 149, DeAndre Hopkins for Matthew V. Jalen Ramsey for the Jaguars for James, 45 out of 99. Jason Hegg says that's about $120 for that one? Wow. that another box without it? No, I pulled the Devontae Booker out of the last box, right? Are you kidding me? There was an out of 50 Doriel Green Beckham that I missed. That's for the Eagles. Yeah, no, I that's exactly what I did, Heggs. I flipped it backwards to see if I missed it. It's not there. Come on, Panini. See, and I've been making sure I'm separating all the cards. I know it looks like I'm going fast, but, you know, obviously, me being a guy that's done this a few times, I'm taking extra care to separate the cards out. Maybe we'll get another hot box going. Well, that Dak Prescott is pretty much like a auto. It's at least it's probably valued greater than a lot of the autographs. Yeah, sorry guys. I guess one box, one auto per box on average is why they say that. All right, next one. Did I already pull it out of this box? Maybe I did. Maybe it was that Devontae Booker. I don't know. I didn't think I did. I thought that was from the previous box. I don't know. All these boxes start blurring together. Yes, Dano. That's correct, Mason. Dano's got the answer for you on those fillers. When it says it's locked up, that means it's locked away in one of our spot randomizers on JaspysHobbyland.com. So if you look there, there'll be a big list of what breaks are locked away in those fillers. Now you're wondering, you know, what is the deal with that? You know, it's because it's just a way to get into a very high end break for a fraction of the cost. You can get randomized into that. Well, you can buy into it, Mason, but if it fills up, we still have to wait for those spot randomizers to go first. So there should be some extra motivation to do the spot randomizers, especially since we're giving away break credit for that too. Michael Robertson, is Optic the replacement of Chrome? Well, no, because Topps does Chrome football and Panini does Optic, but that being said, I'm sure Panini, now that they have the exclusive football license, that they are essentially trying to fill that void. Yes, you can buy spots with PayPal. We accept credit card and PayPal. Paul T says, in the end we should have 18 autos. Well, on average. That's why they say on average. You're not guaranteed to have that. You're not guaranteed to have auto in any box, to be honest with you. That's why they put the on average. It's their out. Blake Bortles, Gridiron Kings for the Jaguars out of 149. Is that numbered? That's not. Julian Edelman out of $2.99 for the Patriots, going out to Jackie. Chris Ivory out of $1.99 for the Jaguars. Joe Flacco not numbered. That Tannehill is numbered 62 out of 99 for the Dolphins. Prototype, LeSean McCoy, Bills, 50 out of 199. 50 out of 149, Bills. There we go. 002 out of 150. On card auto, DeAndre Washington. Oakland Raiders, my Raiders for Jason. Guys like DeAndre Washington, Jalen Richard need to step up. There's Ezekiel Elliott. Let's take that base card aside. There's Ryan Matthews. 90 out of 149. My Raiders. That running game needs to step up to make up for our deficiencies, if you will, at quarterback. All right. Noah Spence, Aqua, 91 out of 299 for the Buccaneers. Going out to Shane. And that's it. There you go. All right. I do see a lot of orders coming in, so that's a good sign. Where's that National Treasures at, ladies and gentlemen? Let's fill that up. I know that was close. And then whatever else we want to do tonight. We do have a number of National Treasures up. We have not done one new release we haven't done is Panini Gold Standard Basketball. We have a divisional of that up on the website. So Hoops fans, step it up and let's get some basketball going, some random divisions of basketball. We've got more Optic. We've got more National Treasures Baseball. And of course, the one big thing we want to do this week will be those spot randomizers on JaspysHobbyland.com. If we can get that going, I know it seems a little expensive at first, but just look into each of those spot randomizers, number 22, 23, and 24, and you'll see just what kind of stuff you can get a $415 Transcendent Baseball spot for only $99. You know, there's multiple spots of that being given away too. That's worth the chase. Now you're like, Joe, what if I pay $99 in that spot randomizer, I get stuck with a $15 Vault Original spot? Well, first of all, unlike other fillers that other breakers do, you're going to get a spot. So you get something out of there. So even if you get stuck with a $15 Vault Original spot, you're still in a break. You can still get randomized a great random player like Ichiro. You pull an Ichiro auto, you know, that's what, $500 from Vault Originals selling price. So that can make up for that spot for the difference pretty quickly. You see? So all hope is not lost. Furthermore, if you end up in any of those bottom 45 spots, you get thrown into a separate randomizer where you can win up to $1,000 of break credit. So the person that gets randomized to the top will win $500. The second person, I believe, will win $200. And the next three people will win $100 of break credit, which is pretty great, right? That's not bad. So there's extra incentive. So if you don't get like the Transcendent spot or any of our Monster Mixer spots, and let's say you end up with a Vault Original spot, you can still win break credit basically. So you can end up with a Vault Original spot, but for $99, you can still win $500 of break credit if you get randomized to the top, more if you have multiple entries. And there you go, right? What's wrong with that? Nothing. So we're trying to balance out the disappointment of getting those bottom spots with a possibility of getting break credit, which is always a good thing. Jared Goff is a good thing. 74 out of 99 is a good thing for the Rams. Dano with that one. 74 out of 150, that is. Jared Goff, weird season for him. Weird season for the Rams. But let's see what they can do next season. Let's see what coach they get. That's the important thing. Jordan Howard, 161 out of 299. We got Ngakoue for the Jaguars, 42 out of 99. Red parallel for the Jags. James, Reggie Ragland refractor. Prototype, is this a parallel? It is, 16 out of 99 prototype. What does that even mean? Oh, I guess they talk about his college career right here. All right, 16 out of 99 for the Chefs. John B. with that one. Aqua Jordy Nelson, 169 out of 299 for the Packers. Mike with that. There's Megan Fox again. That'll go to the Rams. Jonathan Williams for the Bills out of 199 for Will Halpe and the Bills. Jeremy Hill for the Bengals for Heggs at 16 out of 50 on that one. Gridiron Kings, Luke Kuechly for the Panthers out of 149. And that is that. Nice auto at the beginning of the box, though. That was Jared Goff. So three left on National Treasures Baseball. So let's get that one going, folks. And three boxes left, ladies and gentlemen. We are almost there. There is a possibility for jersey autos as well. If you look at the picture on our website, right? Yeah, there's a picture of Carson Wentz, jersey and auto. So there's relic possibilities in this. But I don't think I've not seen one yet. So let's fill up that National Treasures Baseball, ladies and gentlemen, and let's also knock out some spots in that spot randomizer. With a little luck, we may be able to fill up one spot randomizer tonight, maybe do another one tomorrow. You know, we should do one per day. I think that's reasonable, and that'll unlock a number of breaks, including those monster mixers. Now, I'm working through Saturday, folks. I'm doing a six-night week this week, which is a lot. So I fully expect us to go strong at the beginning of the year, Jaspy strong, at the beginning of the year, knock out those randomizers throughout this week, and by Friday or Saturday, do at least a couple of those, mixers, one of those monster mixers that we have on JaspysHobbyland.com. Oh yeah, yeah, I know that they're numbered to 20. Oh, Bossman pulled a Sterling Shepard, nice. Is it one per case or is it just random, Heggs? Mason, I don't recall any big Astros hits out of National Treasures yet. I'm sure there were some stuff. I think there was like some Tyler White autographs and everything, but nothing like monstrous, you know? Nothing like a Carlos Correa bat knob or anything. I don't know if that's even on the checklist, but nothing like that. That's right, Arthur. I'm starting the week off hard working, going Jaspy strong this week. Six nights this week, folks. That's why I'm drinking tea right now. I got to preserve this beautiful voice throughout the week, or else you'll hear me be and complain about the B word and complain about my voice at the end of the week. All right, this Legends of the Fall, I believe, is number, there it is, 23 out of 99. The ball hit the ground. As a Raiders fan, I'm obligated to say that each time. Daniel Pelletier with that one. If Wild Bill was here, he would definitely disagree. Jarvis Landry, not numbered, okay. Tajay Sharp is numbered out of five. Two out of five, Tajay Sharp. Nice. Who's kind of emerged sort of nicely this season, especially with Mariota taking the next step in his career as well. Brad Richardson with the Titans, all aboard the Big Hit Express. Whoop whoop. Nice. Got these guys here. There was Aqua Doug Martin out of 299 for the Buccaneers. X Factor Jared Goff. Matt Jones, Refractor. Gridiron Kings. There's Tajay Sharp again. You can make the rainbow. 24 out of 149. Nice. What's that, Phil? Actually, believe what? Sorry. I just saw that comment. Josh Doctson, Aqua out of 299 for the Redskins. James with that one. There is Daniela Monet for the Niners. Deron Lee. There's prototype Philip Rivers. 45 out of 149. Blue. Oh, that the ball, it did hit the ground. Phil, what are you talking about? Of course it hit the ground. That Franco Harris ball did hit the ground. I'll stick to that until the day I die. There's your autograph. 29 out of 50. Artie Burns. Red rookie auto for the Steelers. Daniel Pelletier. All right, there. Oh, sorry, Ron. I realize that people still chat on the Breakers.tv side. Masterwork, right? Is that what you're talking about, Ron? Chris Cabral, yes, you did end up winning that pick'em. I have to figure out. I'm going to send you some break credit for doing that. I know it's bragging rights, but... You know, just as a little thank you from me too. So look for something in your email. No, it's not gonna be like $1 million though. All right, two boxes to go. Jax is asking, is NT8 up next? You tell me, Jackson. Go to the website, jaspyshobbyland.com, and scroll around. Tell me how many teams are remaining for National Treasures baseball number, pick your team number 8. If it is not on the website, that means it's filled up, and it will be next. I don't know. I'm in the middle of the break right now, so I do not know if that's sold out or not. Thank you, Jackson. I know it was close. I know we were only at 3 teams left about, 15 minutes ago? Or maybe like a box ago? Oh, well, you can just email me, Ron. I know, I saw an IM and I realized that was from you. I never check those anymore. 2 left now? Okay, looks like 2 left now. Hags was playing some FanDuel. And Rex Burkhead won you $50. Man, I was up like hundreds of dollars in DraftKings yesterday, but I ended up just breaking even. NT is now sold out. There you go, Jackson. Well, NT baseball coming up next on JaspysHobbyland.com, on Breakers.tv/Jaspy, and live streaming on YouTube. Might as well fill up the next one. We do have National Treasures Baseball, Pick Your Team 9 and Pick Your Team 10, both on the website for your perusal. Okay, there you go. Gridiron Kings, Devonta Freeman out of 149 for the Dirty Birds. They look pretty good. They could make a decent run into the playoffs, I think. AJ Green out of 149 for Heggs. Shaq Lawson, Blue Bills, it's a family show, Joe, out of 149. Legends of the Fall, I think that's just a normal one. Kirk Cousins, you like that. And Keenan Reynolds, 51 out of 99. Goes along nicely with that Chris Moore from earlier. Joe, nice. There's our auto, there's Goff. Numbered? No, that one's not numbered, but that will ship. Manuel Ogba, Aqua, out of 299 for the Dog Pound. Yeah, that's what I'm hearing, Sprinkle 47. We'll set that aside. That NT8 has sold out. It's Greg Olsen for the Panthers, out of 199. Panthers had a weird season, didn't they? Just never quite got started on the right foot. And then just got bad to worse. Brandon Marshall out of 299 for the Jets. Probably a lot of changes in New York as well. And that was the second to last box. Keenan Reynolds was your autograph out of 99. And the last box, folks, good luck. Chris Cabral was saying, I think $1 million does sound good for break credit just for winning a free pick'em league. Imagine. I would definitely get fired for sure, Chris. Or we would definitely go back on our word on that. You would get through about $1,000 of break credit before we're like, nope, we gotta stop this. Well, I think Chris, the small reward that I am going to send you for winning the Jaspy's Pick'em League, right, is almost not an indication of like, it's more about you won the battle of attrition, basically, Chris. You outlasted everybody else. Like, I missed like 4 weeks in the middle of the season, right? So did a lot of people. A lot of people did the first few weeks, and then they stopped picking after that, you know? So there's something to be said about consistency, and you made the right picks too. Vinny, we just filled up National Treasures Pick Your Team number 8, baseball that is, National Treasures Baseball, Pick Your Team number 8. So that's going to happen a few minutes after I'm done with this break, or by the time I clean up everything and get the case and stretch my arms again after this hour-long break. And then after that, everything's good to go, JaspysHobbyland.com. We want to fill up those randomizers, those spot randoms this week, so we can knock out... those mixers, we can knock out some breaks that are already full, and we can get people into a high-end break for a fraction of the cost. We can do that. But the only thing backed up right now is National Treasures Baseball, Pick Your Team number 8. And then after that, everything is open and ready to go. Or open to purchase, I suppose. There are some breaks that are still locked away. All right, last one, folks. Here we go. Pharaoh Cooper, thanks for your patience throughout this break, folks. I know it's a bit of a slog. But, you know, hey, I appreciate you guys hanging out with me and keeping me entertained throughout this break. 220 out of 299, J.J. Watt for the Texans. Going to Matthew. Blue Legends of the Fall. You can kind of see the edges there. 145 out of 199. Larry Fitzgerald may retire. And Alex Collins, a Seahawk at the end. 15 out of 50. Oh, come on, man. That was disappointing. I totally got trolled by this. This entire case has trolled me. Well, that's still a Seahawk for you, Devin. I thought that was going to be an autograph, man. Joseph Foster asking, how do you sign up for a spot? Well, you can purchase a spot at JaspysHobbyland.com, our website. There, well, it's a Raider now. 150, Connor Cook, who got a little bit of action. 136 out of 150 for my Raiders. People are calling for Connor Cook to start over Matt McGloin. Come on, man. Like, that's not really going to happen.
Penn State.
Corey Coleman, rated rookie for the Browns out of 199. Yeah, we met that guy. We know that guy. He's a friend of Jaspy's Hobbyland.
This is the last box.
Last box, I made it. Matt Forte for the Jets. He'll probably get traded for draft picks out of 149.
What's the guy's player for number 2 axle? What's his name?
Jets going to make a lot of changes this season. Vinny, not a huge fan of NT? Have you seen our cases? Our cases have been pretty good. Chris Jones, Aqua out of 299. We went through like 7 cases of National Treasure between Friday and Saturday. So I think there's still some, I think people are liking it. 177 out of 199, Jameis Winston. And that is that, ladies and gentlemen. Connor Cook was your autograph out of this last box. And that is the break, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much. We do have to randomize. So these NFL base cards will get randomized as a lot. There's Al Pacino, and there's Daisy Ridley from The Force Awakens from Star Wars. If there was an autograph version of this, that would have been a separate randomizer. But let's do these right here. So I know there are only two cards, but hey, we got to do it right. That's what we're all about. So let me set up random.org. Let's go back to the list of names and the teams that they got. Let's go from Tristan with the Cardinals down to James with the Redskins. Let's copy that. Paste the names in here. Randomize that list. 4 and a 3, 7 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And the name on top after 7 times will be Tristan. His name was on top with the Cardinals. And you'll get those two base cards. So that little extra couple cards coming your way. There they are. That was Pick Your Team number 3 of 2016 Panini Donruss Optic Football. Thanks, everybody, for joining on JaspysHobbyland.com. Check it out for more baseball, more basketball, football, all that fun stuff. This is Joe. I'll break with you next time. Bye.